When a coup is perpetrated by a new member of Congress, the people of the United States are largely unaware of what had happened. Most continued with their lives unchanged. Air Force One is shot down, the vice president assassinated, and the wicked woman assumes power. The president, however, survives, heading to a Caribbean island. The wicked woman, fresh from her success, begins attacks on targets in America. Using mind-altered, zombie-like teenagers, she brutally attacks fossil fuel companies and a college, viciously killing those within. For the people of Haystack Corners and Henry's Knee, Washington could be a million miles away. When the wicked woman's assistant and the doctor who created the zombies arrive on their doorstep, they are suddenly put into danger, as the pair seek to get information about the wicked woman to the state attorney general. Because all gasoline and fossil fuels have been seized from most towns, they are unable to proceed. When a mysterious stranger arrives on a bicycle, he may hold the key to the survival of the towns and the nation, but can they get the information to the state capital in time? The stage is set for a battle the likes of which the country has never seen. Who will survive? Will the lights ever be turned back on? Find out when you watch Utopia 2050. It is all the more frightening because it could happen.
Yes, we don't have any gas either. I can barely hear you. Oh, I hear and obey. Kill, kill, kill.
I want to get together with you as soon as I can. I know we have no gas, but maybe we can ride horses. Oh. I hear, I obey. Kill, kill, kill.